What's up, everybody? It's your man, Paul. I'm back at it again, coming at you with a new series on the channel. Oh, man. I've been wanting to start this NBA 2K11 for a while here. Hold on. Just my seat in this bitch. I did not want to come on here and do some regular old my career. I wanted to take the GOAT, bring him in today's modern NBA. Now, there is a mod of NBA 2K11 with updated rosters. So nobody wants to play NBA 2K20, i.e. me, you can play 2K11, the GOAT, and play with modern rosters. But that's not what we're doing. I want to take the OG 2K11 and take Rookie Jordan and put him on a team. Now, that being said, excuse me, oh, that coronavirus is hard. I want to put him. Why is his offense so low? Anyway, I want to put him. Oh, that's the team. I'm stupid. I really want to put him in Chicago and pair him with D Rose. I mean, Ronnie Brewer's trash right there. But I mean, why not put him back in Chicago and try to get more rings in Chicago? And I want to try to play a couple of seasons actually in this game. Because I wonder, as you go throughout the seasons, I wonder, does he get bald, you know? As y'all can see, I kind of updated some of the rosters. Like, I already put Paul on the Clippers, even though he wasn't yet for at least another year. I've updated Dwayne Wade and LeBron, and who else did I change? I left Darren Williams on the Jazz. I put Carmelo on the Knicks because he was still with Denver. And I updated him a little bit. Kobe's still a beast. Excuse me. So looking through, I think that was pretty much it. I updated the Thunder a little bit. Yeah, because Kevin Durant wasn't that high. So I updated his rate, and I updated Russell Westbrook's rate. And I also updated Derrick Rose's speed. So between Rose and Curry. So between Rose and Russ Westbrook, they're probably the, and John Wall, obviously, probably the faster of the point guards in the entire game, or just the fastest players in the game in general. But you know what? I think I'm going to do it. I'm going to choose the Bulls. I think it's just fitting. I mean, why not? Let's just choose the Bulls and let's get into the video. Yeah. Yo, my man's coming in with the all black suit. Well, he ready. It's about to be a funeral for the first game.
Live in Oklahoma City, we're broadcasting from
look at Joey, look, he got the fresh cut. Y'all see that? He cut fresh as hell. Let's get it.
Here in front of their home crowd. Now, here's Noah.
All right, let's get it.
Let's check out Chicago.
If y'all remember, you have to run plays on 2K11.
Carlos Boozer and Joakim Noah.
Yo, man, how come in every series we start out all janky and shit, man?
And that's always people. What you're looking for, the intangibles, guys that want to play.
So Westbrook, they put Westbrook on. Why would you not put Westbrook on Rose?
Now here's Rose. Pass to Jordan. Down to five on the shot clock.
Oh, I fucked that up. He's so damn fat. Ooh. Thank you.
And he couldn't get control of.
Wow.
Send it over to Doris Burke, who was able to talk with Scott Brooks.
What are we playing?
He's on the menu early in this one.
Well, when you get right down to it, that's the name of the game. You've got to put the ball in the basket.
Well, 2009-2010, the season that Kevin Durant officially became an NBA superstar.
Bust.
Boy, did he splash on the scene. I mean, just turned 22 years old, led the league in fast break correctly. It's a thing of beauty.
Here's Rose.
I hate this that you have to run play shit. Like, we can't just come out here and free guys.
Guarded
one
by five on the clock.
Not a play, bro.
Passes to Boozer.
Shoot.
Throws it up. Kept the
thank you. Pass it up.
Here's Dang.
I take an assist. Or not.
And here are the Thunder now. And going against Chicago, their first game of the NBA's regular season.
Yep, they'll see him twice this season, so now we're going to FaceTime with these guys.
Oh, my God.
Shot is good.
You're going to come over here and get fucking waxed, watch.
Wow. Westbrook picks him up. Rose kicks to Jordan.
I forgot how to set Carl picks on him, Rose. Shit.
Here's Jordan.
There we go. On the road.
Not exactly the most inviting destination.
Look at that, man. Come
on. Their practice facility.
Thank you.
A converted roller.
Let's go. Defense. He passed that shit right to me.
Even more important. And Oklahoma City.
All right, y'all. I lowered the commentary. They were loud as fuck. So if your ears are bleeding, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Bad shot, Rosie. No.
He's not giving an inch on defense. He really bothered that shot.
Ooh, stop the break. Who my guard? I guard KD. Jordan ain't scared.
Hoosier with the defensive effort.
Break out. Fuck out the way.
Bulls leading by six.
This dude's dribbling is so quick. I don't know what to do.
To Thomas.
Oh, I forgot about the whole ball too long. What? What?
With the steal. He forced it there. You got to be smart with the ball in your hand. Unload from nine. And that one's good. Westbrook into the night. Overall.
That shit ain't cool.
Jordan can't hit. Right now, he's in
let's go.
A
break out.
I look for them to look at other options. On
Euro. Oh, let's go. He was supposed to.
He's been extremely active out there.
It's all good, though. Coast to coast with MJ.
Terrific hustle. Ooh.
Come on.
Backing down is Green.
Pass it over here.
Over Boozer. Green, no luck.
Y'all gonna make this too easy.
Shot there. No question about it.
Ooh. 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 Let's go. Let's go! Coast to coast.
Third basket of the night right there. The Bulls leading by four. And let's go to Doris Burke. Doris, what do you have for us?
Well, Kevin, the Bulls didn't end up with LeBron and D-Wade this offseason.
I'm trying to run these weak-ass plays. Oh, there you go. Let's go.
But they really had success against the East.
Yeah, they took
advantage of being able to outscore.
All right, now y'all see the score. Let's see. Let's see what happens.
Chicago making some changes. Gibson comes in for Carlos Boozer.
I literally sat out for like 30 seconds. What the fuck?
Rose passes to Jordan.
Who does that? 2K does that.
A shot by Jordan, no good.
They need to bring the ISO gather back. It's just a lot easier.
Boy, he's really special. The defense
getting too turnover happy right now. I mean, are we supposed to be running a play? Fuck it. He made that.
Here's Maynor.
All right, y'all. Start second quarter.
Maynor is out there.
We got a good stat line right now, but James Harden is fucking killing it.
And it's Durant.
And then, let me just say, it's very weird not playing the point. 90% of 2K community plays point guard. This is weird. Even though I am using MJ, this is still weird. No. I'm fucked up.
Back to Jordan.
Oh, let's go. Get your punk ass dunked on. All right, here we go. We got to get these rolls involved. Let's keep running these weak ass plays. From Carlos Boozer and shit. Where my screen at, motherfucker? Look.
Jordan.
Damn. Trying to pass it. So black in this game. He is midnight. He's just not going to fall for the pump fake, huh, Russ? He's just that good. He's that excellent. Wow.
Sends it back. Thunder trailing by four. Clark, you brought up Westbrook. What impressive.
Give it a shit.
Right now.
Well, one of the things,
let's go.
A number of things,
reward my defense.
Got tremendous
fuck these weak ass play.
I like his tenacity and his ability to finish over bigger guys with force. I love that.
Come on, man. Ooh. Damn. Ooh. Good.
Rose picks
him up. Ooh!
The second effort. No good on the shot, but they got him on the arm. He'll have a chance.
Whatever.
He wanted the Cavs.
Kevin Durant, his boily ass skin. Give him the ball. Let's go. Break out.
Well, you know, it wasn't for lack of effort on
his Euro. Oh, let's go. Man,
I don't. He was thinking about the highlight reel, but then he missed the shot.
Russell trying to
score.
Give me that shit. You just standing there with it. Come
on. Got caught in that, and you've got to pay attention and protect the ball.
I don't fuck that whole ball too.
Outside Jordan. Can't connect from the wing.
Ah, damn. Peace.
Westbrook kicks to Harden. Outside Durant.
Oh, that's funny. Yeah, that's Kevin. That's
funny. Really, nigga?
Wow. He did that for real. He did that. He did that. Why he do that?
It's hauled in by Noah.
We both out here taking dumbass shots. Yo, James Harden is not faster than Jordan, man. Come on. What? Yo, I don't know how many defensive highlights I'm going to put in this video, but Rose is out here getting exposed by Westbrook, man. Like, for real. Pass the ball if I get that. Hold it too long. Boozer. Pass it. Damn. Ooh. Hold up. Got him. Yagu. Jordan gets it. I need to go Westbrook again, man. He's exposed. Point guards. Wow. Any other time they run the damn play, and it's been at that moment, he just decided to do his own thing. And they got us a turnover. And KD's going to sweep.
Against the West.
I'm out. I'm breaking out.
Well, you know, it hasn't been much of a contest under the boards, Kevin. They're pulling them all down there
in the corner,
controlling that area of the game.
Literally.
The double team with Kuzma.
I'm gonna shut the fuck up.
11 feet out. The Bulls leading by 4.
KD out here starting to try to cook, man.
Now Watson.
Shoot. Let's go. Yo. Let's go.
Here's Westbrook.
All right, y'all, start the second half. I've only been subbed out once, and I sat out a grand total, I think, of 30 seconds. I went out to get some water. Injured. They brought me right back in. He gonna be, oh, the defense. The Chicago got defense on the floor. Let's go.
Back to Dan. Dumps it off. Rose.
Why are you passing
over there?
Why are you passing over there?
Now here's Rose.
I'm gonna ask you that question. I ask myself said,
And Boozer backs in. Here's Jordan.
Ooh! All right. Yo, D Rose, have you scored, bro? Like, I don't like this. He just lost it.
Here's Boozer.
You know what, Boozer? I'm gonna shut the fuck up and let you do you. Break out. I'm breaking out. Come on. Shit. Oh, hey, let's go. Oh, let's go. And I come out of rookie MJ and trick. Don't guard me like that. Disrespectful. That, oh my God, he read that. See? That's why I hate running the same shit. For that reason right there. If we can read it, they gonna fucking read it. And that's me.
That doesn't go either for Green.
Okay, they're making a D Rose, what are you doing? Unnecessary.
He's
gonna make that.
It's hauled in by Noah. Here comes Michael Jordan. He's got 27.
Yo, what the?
It falls short. And it's the Thunder with the ball. They trail by 6.
Oh, I just feel it. Yo. What? That ISO got me out of there. I don't like that shit. Westbrook got right the fuck up and ran down the court.
And it's Harden picking him up. Here's Dang.
Oh my God, here we go. Here you go. Yep. Wet. Here it comes. Here it comes. It's coming. Can y'all feel it? Y'all feel it? That big 2K dick. Dry as fuck, too. No lose.
Jordan up top.
Give me no ankles, though, Westbrook. Let's go.
Shot by Jordan. He's been a go-to guy for him here in the quarter. Doing an outstanding job putting the ball in the basket.
Yo, if I'm getting double-teamed, who the fuck is open?
Westbrook picks him up. Harden against Jordan.
Oh, my God. That ugly-ass shot. He can't make it. No, get the ball out your fucking hands. Let's go, man. Let's go.
Chicago takes it the other way.
I do it all myself.
They definitely come out ahead when
yo, come on.
To rebounding in this
run to the basket.
Boxing out, good positioning, and then pursuing.
I that also gotta go. They gotta go. That shit gotta go. Ooh.
Here's Jordan. It's
no foul.
The assist from Rose.
How about three? Both quarter. Stop running these fucking plays, man. They're running the same shit.
Noah, off the inbound pass with a
okay. Alright, Noah. Come on, man. What the fuck are you doing?
Outside Jordan.
God, I can't call a play because I'm not point guard. Standing look like a dumbass. Here we go, running that play again. Look.
Michael Jordan on the wing. He's covered by Westbrook.
Look, they're not even guarding now. They're watching me. Oh shit. I'm tired of
that. That was legit.
Let's go! Fuck off me!
Every dunk into something special.
Eat that shit! Westbrook and Durant!
You and I both know that.
Man, he ain't done shit. Okay.
Very impressive free throw shooting for this team. And stolen by Jordan. With the finish.
Oh, we get fancy now. Let's go. We turn it up now. I think they have barely called any fouls. All the fouls have been on us. Somebody gonna be like, hey, why are you playing Hall of Fame? Well, that's why, dickhead. That's why. Good job, Noah. Why are you way the fuck back there?
Really, nigga?
Why are you back?
Good execution on the break leads to the nice bucket. Here is Rose. Right around. 4 minutes left to the fourth.
Why would he bounce back? Yeah, I know it's an excessive call for Pat. Fuck that play art.
Pass to Jordan.
Now you want to give him the ball.
That would have been a great.
No good. Let's go.
Jordan up.
I love his crossover, man. His crossover is so quick.
Yeah, set it up. From 20 feet out.
Let's go.
He's done a really to bring a second defender.
Yo, man, there ain't nothing.
Master Green.
Did he really just do that?
Goes up. Count it. No one really can.
One video may be the only video in this fucking series. You want to play a dickhead?
Here's Jordan.
You have got to be shitting me, man.
And they double up Jordan. There's the double team with Westbrook. Rose passes to Jordan.
How many, look at that. How many stupid ass turnovers are we going to get?
Dang. Now Green defending. Dang can't get it to go.
Man, we just can't make shots. I got to do it all. No foul, huh?
Cut into this deficit at all. Here's Green. Can't extend the lead to double digits.
I got to come out here and do fucking everything.
Here's Jordan.
What?
Goodbye, Chicago. The Thunder leading by eight. Outside Durant. Baseline jumper connects the jumper drops.
So they can come out here and make all that bullshit.
Leading by double digits.
And my guys come out here doing stupid shit, literally. James Harden is guarding me, literally.
Rebound by Jeff Green. Thunder now. It's a 10-point game. Durant kicks to Westbrook.
Yo, Kevin Durant just stuck with Derrick Rose and speed. You gotta be shitting me, man.
Don't be afraid to power it down.
Yeah, Clark, a good camper at the end of that play. Here is Harden. They're in a good position here to ride it out.
They certainly are. They just play smart here.
I'm looking at James Harden's speed after this game. Man, shit over. This shit is fucking up.
And here's Westbrook.
That's the end of the video, motherfuckers. Obviously, we lost this game. And I'm not going to get no fucking triple-double.
He's covered by Rose.
I stand corrected. I got my triple-double.
You will not
But we lost on some stupid shit, man. They didn't even give me that. Did they give me that rebound? Are you fucking serious? I got that rebound. I didn't get it. A lot of motherfucking skill points for 2K11. 2K11, wise, that's a lot of skill points. Anyways, appreciate y'all coming through watching the video. Hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're new here. Share the content with everybody that you know. We got fucking exposed by Durant. Harden. James fucking Harden. Before he was James fucking Harden. Exposed us. The fuck out of here, man. You know what? What did Derrick Rose do? 1 of 7. 38 minutes. I'm not even doing my outro, man. I'm out.